that's a big time shot there. I love how he skated into position to become available for the pass. There was nobody around on the defensive side, and he made no mistake from far out.
Fleury's beat low on the glove side. That's a real quick release that he can't